Alright, well, now here's the thing. See if this thing wants to work. I do this every time, but I swear, at one point, it's gonna be necessary.
The three Soviet commanders are meeting at Davialo,
okay,
Calais.
Of course I've been.
The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. Anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look.
I don't have any idea how long this game is going to take to finish. It's going to be a while. It's going to be a good while. I've been progressing really, really slow. Slower than I thought. But I guess I'll just have to see. What I want to do, I want to clear this place out as best as I can before the... Alternatively, I could wait here and then ambush them.
Enemy
ah, man, hold on. I just forgot to... get something. Nope, that's not it. What did I... Where is it? Do I even have it developed? Here it is. Yep, I meant to.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Yeah. Right, G-Horse, yeah. You're just gonna.
Enemy
no,
detected. The map has been supply drop complete.
There you go. Thank you, G-Horse. Sucks I can't pet you like I can pet the dog. What can I see from here?
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
So what I would like to do with this is to like place them out here.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Support unit help out if you need to restock. Transmit a request from your iDroid and I'll send supplies right away. That's the predicted route the targets will take.
We're on the way.
Ambush them is up to you.
And they should already be there. They're about to be there. So I'm gonna wait up ahead. So this is activated with this.
Enemy presence detected.
First it's those ones, but then it's the decoy. Hey, nice, I didn't even need it. Never mind. Okay, you. Okay, you could be good. What do you mean zero? Oh, I was trying to pull from the car.
First target extracted. Good. Now for the other two.
I think we'll be fine.
You gotta extract him.
I guess I'll pick this back up then.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
And the other guy should already be there. So. We're rocking the golden prosthetic arm for today. It's free, unlike the stun arm. I didn't even use last time. And I don't see myself using it now either.
Nice.
Alright, let's keep going. I can find some straggler walking around alone. I can interrogate him, try and get the location. In fact, I should have interrogated one of them beforehand.
Analysis complete.
But I didn't. I could have, whatever. Pretty sure they're meeting here.
Leave the rest to us.
But they're already here. That's fun. I'm gonna turn on night vision just to turn that off. And turn it back on again.
Analysis complete.
Call me Indecisive Snake. Okay, you sir. We're gonna have some fun together. Nice fun together, I mean, I'm gonna take a few minutes out.
Where are your friends?
The map is being updated.
You have some skill.
He's coming too. Roger that.
So I was wrong about the location. That's my bad. So it's probably this building here. Maybe? I don't hear anybody.
That's the target. Looks like we threw there. That's the target.
I really know the fact that I missed the first one. They apparently don't seem to mind that one One guy's missing. Hello, sir. I'm tired. Bro, is the first whole... the first? Is the whole Russian army out here? Sure feels like it.
Extraction failed.
Oh, I didn't realize there was a roof right here.
Target extracted. Only one left.
This one should be here.
Target extracted. We'll let the client know he's been dealt with. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Oh, he's good here. He's good. Take him. Yeah, but they're not here yet.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
You gotta extract him. He's coming too. Roger that.
That's just what the headshot's for. Alright, can I... It'd be a bad idea to call a chopper here. So I'm just gonna head back to D-Dog. Not D-Dog. D-Horn. Did it count yet, or do I need to go further?
Unit function added.
Yeah, I need to go further. Okay, where's
Please select a landing
zone. Oh, I can have the helicopter over here? Okay.
Roger.
Requested.
Okay, I'll do that then. Get out of here. Aside from the reflex mode, that was, kind of perfect. No, that was not perfect. Felt not at all. But there's no killing. That's good enough for me.
Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
Sandstorm.
Medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative as the active ingredient in pentasmin.
This is Pequod! On station at... This is Pequod! Pulling back!
Oh, because the sandstorm. God damn it. Yeah, wait for the damn thing to go away before we can do anything. He's only doing that because of the helicopter, not because of the sandstorm. If you go away from the helicopter, dude, I think the sandstorm is worse.
Silence approaching.
Okay, so now it's going to become cloudy again. This is really annoying. Okay, it's far away. You can land now. Man, you set up just as a phone call set up. Oh well. I just thought it was funny as that.
About this one, boss.
Oh, nice. Now, if only I could have avoided reflex, I would have gotten more score. Yeah, it wasn't perfect stealth, unfortunately. But you do what you can.
Ocelot got the details of the meeting out of that commander. It seems you've been doing your job just a little too well, Voss. The Soviets have begun reinforcing the 40th Army's units in Afghanistan, sending in more men and new equipment. While things haven't exactly been easy for us up till now, they're about to get even tougher.
Ooh.
More staff from each of the teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death. So I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's mother base menu.
Honestly, a lot of these teams you'd think we'd have from the very start. But I guess not. Death Platypus. Fucking egghead. His head is just a fucking cylinder. Biting Barracuda? I sure hope it is. Cunning Mastiff? Sure. Nothing to say about that one. Can't help but think they look a bit different than how they did during the mission.
Boss, good news from the support unit. They can now deliver support strikes to our areas of operation. Use your iDroid to designate a location for a strike. Just make sure you're not in the kill zone. I hate to tell the men they blew up the boss.
After you call funny.
A strike, move away from the target location immediately. Also, like supply drops, strikes cost GMP. So once you don't put us in the red, remember what our real objective is.
Development project has been added.
What does that mean to yawn like that?
Please select a mission.
So we got occupation forces, this is gonna be annoying. Back up, back down is going to be even more annoying, but do what you can, as per usual. This one will probably be the easiest out of these two, or these three. Doesn't mean it's going to be easy at all, but whatevers. We'll see you in an hour and a half, almost. Over, actually.
Assign unit function edit. Select unit. assigned. So development project has been added. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Development project has been added. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned.
Here we go.
Select unit. Staff assigned.
Well, hey, you do. You go up, you go down. We got first aid and medical treatment now. That's nice. But I saw some new development stuff. Let's check a look. Let's take a Let's take a look. I guess the suppressor for that gun, shield, LMG, hand grenades, mines, cigar, active sonar. I've never cared for it. I've never used it, and I don't know if I want to use it now. Oh, I wasn't expecting it to be instantly. Something like that. Turn this single shotgun into a 9mm pistol. Why? Why would I do that? In any case, everything's pretty cut and dry here. Let's just move on. Hey, wasn't I also researching? And I know I just got off to. I wanted to see. Wait, did it finish? Yeah. Oh, okay. So we have a sniper rifle. Where is the sniper rifle? Oh, no. The icon. It's not actually researchable yet. It just exists now. Alright, well, that was a waste of time. Sorry, guys.
Please select a mission.
Isn't the colonel who's reassigned from Sakuriya Village to Smassy Fort and prevent tanks from redeploying to Smassy Fort?
Mission accepted.
They're going. They're heading this way.
Mission not accepted.
Sakuriya Village to Smassy Fort.
Mission accepted.
Please. So they're going from here to there. So I should land here then. Keep D-Horse. We're gonna have to limit tanks, so we're busting out the RPG. The new RPG, but I digress. Oddly enough, this is more expensive than this. I mean, it's level 3, this is level 2, but still, you know? You'll keep the going on. A decoy for sure. Hand grenades, those aren't gonna do much. I think smoke grenades might be better. Hand grenades aren't really gonna do anything against tanks. This just speeds up time. I don't have much of a use for it, really. And I can't extract the tanks yet. These can only go so far. It's the next upgrade. So I think what I'll do is later on, I'm going to redo this mission. I might stream it, I might not. But later on, once I can full-ton vehicles, I'm going to do this again. So I can get a better score. Because I'm really limited currently. Maldress. Yeah, because we don't have any... I wish we could extract them. No, that doesn't reduce damage. Hey, look, it's a game we haven't played yet. We will. We'll get there. Let's get a night. The goal right now is to finish the current main missions we have available. At the very least. This is gonna take a lot of streams. And this is by no means a full thing.
Eliminate the colonel's schedule to take up a post at Smassy Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sacré Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
I'm gonna bet that I may die a handful of times here. Battle tank TT-37. I did not read that last time. Yeah. So what I'm gonna put like decoys along the road here. Like last bit of it.
Be careful down there, boss.
Okay, yeah. Okay, we can just stay here. No. Okay. We'll do this quick.
Analysis complete.
This should be up in that. One of these buildings up here. Once the flag is the goal. This is my current goal.
Analysis complete.
Let me focus a little bit. Getting rid of them. I can't see the way here. Fuck. I couldn't see the dot. Because of the night.
Anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Shit. should help me a bit. Oh man, I thought the dog came through. Okay, well that's fine. Ah, the ceasefire, the ceasefire, the ceasefire. Wait, hold on, what? I hear a voice. Who's talking? I heard someone talk, so I'm wondering, huh? Hey! What the hell? Where? Oh, stop reloading. Huh? Where? There you are. I'm hearing people. I don't see anybody. Well, I guess that technically works. Not the way I wanted, but that's the way we got it.
Join up with a tank unit at Wuxin Barracks, and then proceed to Smossy Fort.
Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank units route to your iDroid.
What can I do? I have an RPG, sure, but I don't have anti-tank mines. That's resources. For some reason, I've read that as research. Does C4 work here? I don't think C4 is strong enough. Let's try it anyway.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Shit, they're almost here too. Might not be able to get it in time. I should have brought it with me. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Oh fuck, I'm up here. Like right here. I got one. Ow, ow, ow! Fuck!
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
How far back am I?
I've sent the tank units route to your iDroid.
Okay, I can work with this. I still need to, wait, huh? I'll worry about that after I get rid of these puppies. It can be worse. I need you. Be right in front of it. Yeah. I don't have to do. Put one here. Nope. No. Two here. The truck will be like right here. We'll find another one. Like crack here. I might be taking it wrong. I'm gonna get some distance from that. Okay. Alright, and there's mortar. Can I do this? Yes. Yes! Okay. Now there is gonna be a delay. This plan is stupid, but it just might work.
has been updated.
Okay.
Good. You've completed the objective. Now get out of there. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
What's this I'm hearing about a quote unquote let me go home? Oh, I didn't even see this guy! I think D-Horse is fine too. They're called it.
Okay, subject is in.
Where'd a bird go? Back up. So, how are you guys this day doing? Holy weather we're having, huh? They knew what they were doing.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
This is B-Quad. On
station.
I'll take it.
Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.
Crimson Canine and Garnet Canine.
Remember the guys you brought back from the base in Cuba 9 years ago? Believe it or not, some of them survived that hell we went through. Word reached them that Big Boss is back and they wanted in. They're good men, our brothers in fate. They'll be glad to know you've seen them here.
Thanks.
Side ops list activated.
Sonic Arm developer has submitted a proposal for a new feature. An active sonar that can detect the positions of soldiers, prisoners, and animals. To start development, give the order from your iDroid.
Grand Commission!
Neat.
Please select a mission.
So now it's back up, back down. This is gonna be this one's gonna be super annoying. I'm not a big fan of this one in particular. Angel's Broken Wings, that one's fine. This one, I don't know. Well, I'm not the biggest fan of it. This one's new now? Sure, let's go with that. This is all still progressing nicely, I assume? Yes. Okay, let's set up some people in the combat unit.
Select unit. Staff assigned. Unit function. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit.
Huh? Okay. Actually, you're fine where you are. Oh, you're sick, okay. Man, there sure is a lot of people here. You can go, you can go here.
Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff
go there.
Assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned.
Kind of wish I could organize these a little
select
differently.
Unit.
Yeah, let's put him in the front lines.
Select you staff assigned. Select unit.
But can I actually change him from the Intel team? Actually, no, he is better for Intel. Okay, never mind then.
assigned.
Okay. Merc deployment automatic F. I guess I gotta capture more people then. Oh, we don't even have enough can I just do both? Let's just do all of them. Yeah. I didn't even realize I could do a custom thing. Only just now did I realize I could do that. That's... I have like over 100 hours or so in this game, and only just now did I realize I could do all that. Whatever, let's get this stalling. I've wasted enough time. Let's go in here.
Boss, the rebel guerrillas are launching an offensive against the Soviets. Our job is to eliminate as much as we can of the Soviet mechanized unit that will come in as reinforcements. The more vehicles you can take out, the higher our pay will be. But the mission's a failure if you can't manage to eliminate a single one. A race against the clock, with plenty of targets to choose from. Show
your best. Oh boy, a Discord message. I better... I actually want to see what that was. Oh, never mind. It was nothing. Yeah, false alarm. Let's see here.
Mission not accepted.
Oh, it's just enemies in this general area. Never mind. Accepted. I thought they were gonna spawn in a particular area. Do I want to go near that place? I would have to. I don't really like any of these places. Yeah, alright. Actually, no. Hold on. Pause. I am a fool. I need to go back to Mother Base real quick. It'll be quick, I swear.
You see that in the movies? That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil. You do that with a revolver. We diamond dogs. Now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia. So don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you. And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know it. Engravings. Give you no tactical advantage whatsoever.
Oh, I wonder where you heard that one from. Shooting. You're pretty good.
Pretty good.
Ah. Hmm. Where? Oh, you're just gonna take his gun? All right. What's gonna actually happen? Just him. He messed up so he gets to go take a nap. Can I take a power, please? Do what every League of Legends player cannot do. It's a joke. I shouldn't have to say it's a joke. But for some people, it's not a joke. So, I don't know. You take that how you want.
Boss,
I'm not responsible for your reactions, my word. I'm not even real. What, stage of your imagination? What are you doing? Do your homework. Alright, that's all I wanted to do. I didn't know the I didn't know the cutscene was playing.
Roger.
I just wanted to take that shower.
Analysis complete.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Analysis complete.
Once that scanner function finishes, we can get you can potentially get people in the A plus
in. This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Or am I behind? Yeah, I was behind this whole time. I didn't even realize that. Okay, I can apply this stuff to the helicopter now, right? There's flares. Anti-air missile countermeasure. Flare dispenser. And we don't have armor yet. I still find the concept of this gold-plated... I'll say gold or silver, or just straight-up yellow. Or really any bright color. Be funny. I could get these camos are kind of eh, but it's not terrible, I don't think. I'm gonna keep rocking the gold one because I think it's funny. And you can't even tell your customizations in the vehicle. Oh hey. Oh, there's D-Dog. Oh, that's really nice. Oh, that's cute. Oh, there's pictures up there too. Oh, I can zoom in. That's that guy we used to talk to. That was a colonel guy, I think. There's Kaz again. There's a bunch of people there. Oh, man. Now, I've known there are these details in here before. But, no, it's, I've known these things are here. I've never paid special attention to some of these. Thing of it is RPG. Yeah, your weapons, your loadout, those show up here. Your main rifle or whatever will be up there. Launcher will be down there. It depends. It changes a bit.
Please select a mission. Mission exiting to Afghanistan.
Okay, now for real this time. We're not gonna need decoys. Our goal is just to destroy shit. Nothing more. And what's the cheapest I can do here? We're showing vehicles, so I don't even. Unfortunately, I can't choose none. I am forced to have something here. So we're just gonna choose the cheapest rifle. This rocket launcher is the only thing that's gonna really work out for us. And we don't have any vehicles that can actually shoot things. So we're not gonna get any, and I don't have any protective. Oh yeah, well, I'll say alien. So I'll say alien. It's weird how big boss is like S, or whatever the highest was. I think it was S+. Was it S++? I forget. Either way, it's weird how boss is only A++ instead of like, S or whatever is the highest one. Cause you could, I mean, he's A++ on everything, while any character you have that might be like S or higher in the combat unit. won't be as high anywhere else. I don't know.
Boss, your objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrilla's offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show.
Oh, I should have ranked down the physical locations on your map.
Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid.
I think I can use an RPG on the threat. I hope so.
Be careful down there, boss.
Okay, we're just gonna do as much as we can here. Technically speaking, we only need one. Yes, oh, oh, we only need one. Man, we need. Why are there no games? Or include also especially for like RTS games. Why can't I have RPG cavalry? This is totally possible. Tell me why this isn't actually. No, this is perfectly feasible. Don't scare the horse. I've never used a RPG or anything similar before, so I guess I just wouldn't know. Oh shit, they're going even farther away now. Wait, they're following the road. Oh, they're going in that vehicle.
Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
There you go.
Great. Fine, now on to the next.
Okay, now where is the next one?
We have information on new targets. Check your iDroid for that predicted route.
Somehow get over. So hypothetically speaking, if I brought a vehicle with me, like an IFV or a tank or something, then I could just do that. And I don't believe I can capture it. I could probably, I don't know, I don't think I can use it if they're still inside. This might, it's gonna be risky. But. Oh, because I'm hitting the front armor, that's why.
Target elimination confirmed.
Nice.
Got any more in you? Boss, we spotted a four-wheel drive transporting
a also?
It's not part of the mission. Do you think you can bust them loose? Just if you have the time to spare.
The map has been updated. Yeah.
Wait, what? Where? Where is, Go do that.
Boss, you're doing great. Plenty of targets eliminated. Just the pace I'd expect.
They're coming this way. Yeah, they're coming this way. So I can eliminate this guy too.
Ammo
up here. Now, what do I do about this here? But I shot you in the face. What do you mean we failed? Use whatever the hell they're carrying, so let's go do that. Yeah, I'm done here for another 7.5 minutes.
Wow, that's incredible. You're taking them out faster than they can come in. The gorilla's operation is going smoothly too. Keep it up.
What is the one I have now? What is this? Multi-lock? Ooh! This is nice. Okay. I don't think we'll be able to keep this afterwards. I think... See, if I brought this home, we should be able... they should be able to use this. I could, like, get early... or get a bonus or something to it. But I don't think that can be able to get that. So, whatever I guess. If I'm driving the vehicle, I can't go. I don't even have RPG anymore. This multi-lock javelin type of thing. Yeah. Hypothetically speaking, I could, if I had the tech, I could bolt in all of these vehicles. I wonder if someone of the... I wonder if someone's done that before. Seahorse?
The guerrilla's offensive will be ending soon. Last one, boss.
Holy, I'm so sorry, D-Horse. I'm so sorry.
No targets remaining. Boss, exfiltrate the hot zone.
I feel terrible. I got to hurt. The horse is still okay, that's all that matters. Okay, I guess this mission isn't as bad as I thought it would, as far as I remembered. Thanks, please. The weakness with this weapon is that it has to lock on before you can fire. Whereas the RPG and the Call of Duty, I think it's called. That one, you can just shoot.
This is Pequot! On station at LZ!
Nice. And then those are the two guys in the Jeep. Besides,
Boss, if you got time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long.
I was just there! Whenever, it's fine.
Approaching.
Welcome home, boss.
Thanks for that, boss. Thanks for that, boss.
You're welcome.
Boss, how about the belt? Thanks for that, boss.
Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm, fine. What is that? What is that? Okay. Okay. What is the train even doing? What are you lowering for? We need safety rails. I don't care if there's like these little things here. I don't think Mother Base is OSHA compliant. Something tells me it's not good. Now there's like, ignore those rails. Those rails don't count. We need rails over here. I got two more, like, trucks.
Please select a mission.
They have a 95% success probability, and I still lost the...
Unit dispatched.
Alright, we're gonna do this one. And maybe. And then perhaps the main mission as well.
Please select a landing zone.
Roger.
Didi, stay!
Didi.
Fully trained and ready for action. The rest is up to you. Didi, go!
Oh, he can make it now. Oh man, that's so cool. Someone's looking back.
He's going with you.
I'm taking a peek and we could have D-Horse and DD. But, no. Getting through now. Oh, he has a high patch as well.
Let me explain what D-Dog can do as your buddy. With that nose of his, he can sniff out and mark nearby enemies and prisoners. Should come in handy for infiltrating outposts. I trained him to detect mines and medicinal plants, too. When he locates something, check your map.
There, finally. Shit. Wait, wound? Then stun. And then, yeah. Kill. And this one, he just barks, and that's about it. Alright, we still have this one to do. But we're already doing this one. Important side ops, yeah. Okay, so why are these all so far? Okay, we have to go this way, go through these ruins, and then go this way.
Heading to Afghanistan.
So I'm gonna bring the regular gun. Do I want to bring a sniper, or do I want to bring nothing? Bring a sniper. This, yeah, we'll keep it normal. I like him. Yawn. Do I want the... No. Magazine costs nothing, so that's why I always have it. And it's a good distraction tool. Whenever I need it. Let's see how badly I need that. Because we don't have a vehicle. We're not gonna have D-Horse on this one. So, I think it would make sense to bring a vehicle here. Then again... We'll see. I think I can bring one in if I absolutely need one. That's 400. How much is this? 1,000? Yeah, let's bring in this. Yeah, so let's go, in the morning.
This is important. We've reports of a crack sniper at large in the Afghan wilderness. The Soviets call this sniper Tihi. Quiet. There are never any sightings, and only corpses are left behind. The Soviets have already lost a number of officers. You'd, best watch your step.
We're going because there's no outpost there. Yeah. Hello, sheep. Stop moving. Hold on. Please, I beg you. Fine, whatever. Took a bunch of shots to take one down, so that's why I want to get a headshot. Keep moving. Mark a supply route. I don't know which way. I've been going the wrong way the whole time. The best part about having DD out here.
Good. Good.
Like a dog. Sometimes you just gotta give your dog a walk. Even though we're running. And we're in a combat zone. Go with that.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. Analysis. The map has been analysis complete.
I guess I'm gonna take down this entire camp then. But I want to not kill any of them. So I can take on four dudes. Take four dudes in a fight. Oh, five dudes. Five guys. Okay, maybe not five guys. Yo. Yo, no way. Go back to sleep. There you go.
Guard post captured.
Took like all my shots and almost my entire suppressor, but I got it. I guess I'll trip them. And when we get closer to the power plant, I'll just get my stuff. Oh, never mind, we're over here now. I wonder if you can peek her head out there. Snake. Yeah, I knew this would happen. That's why. I should have grabbed a vehicle. But, yeah, that's why I grabbed a sniper.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet. Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point? Boss, focus on your objective. You need to make contact with Emmerich. Get out of that sniper's kill zone and head to Ciroc Power Plant.
Yeah, I could, or
the enemy sniper just disappeared.
Continue my camping.
If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
So there's gonna be sniper going up. Maybe I should do this one at night, so I could have used night vision. Hello. I'm looking for sniper guns. Where the hell is she? Oh. Oh, she's humming. Good easy.
Good dog.
Yeah, he sure felt that one. Failed again. So it says to eliminate the sniper. Yeah, so this is no longer go get Huey. This is fuck up quiet. I would I'm gonna save that joke until we actually like get a better look of her. No, I can't walk around like that. That's too much. Oh, there's a rainbow, honey. Huh? Oh. Yo, what the hell? I've never seen that before. I've never seen her do that before. Ever.
With those abilities of hers. No doubt about it. She has to be one of the skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision. Female sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin.
Where'd you get that gun? I didn't bring that gun.
Finish her. She's one of the skulls. Hurry up and kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
Boss.
Boss.
I could certainly shoot if I wanted to. But why would you? Yeah, why don't you just gonna do it herself? Oh, hey, now I have two pistols. Really, flying flailing her arms like that when in the beginning, in the beginning, this is a, I don't know if I should say it, or if I should wait for them to say it.
She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
I'm
stationed
at LC.
Come on. Come on. Okay.
Boss, no.
Yeah, now that we got a better look at her, I would have sex with her if you know what I mean. That joke isn't really gonna make sense. Or no, not gonna make sense. I need to meet two, maybe three people that may want to. I will find that funny. If you're not one of those two or three people, you can add to that list.
Departing.
Yes, I get it. I don't want to look at her chest. This is not what I am playing this game for. Oh boy, a Discord message.
Slipped the line, huh? Shame. She's one of a kind.
Fine by me. We don't need her type. Boss, we need to talk. Get back to base. Everything else can wait.
Hey. This is probably the only real mission I've ever gotten. Actually, could you even consider this perfect stealth, considering it was a... It's just not that kind of game, or not a game mission. And we bonded with DD a little bit, so you know what? That's fine with me. At Mother Base, Sniper and Quiet. Alright. No, as much as I enjoy this little bit here, this mission here, we're going to see some things, and I'm going to raise up some issues. Or an issue? Two issues? We'll see. We'll get there when we get that shot.
Confirm. One bogey on our six. Steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger. We'll shake it off. Incoming!
Uh-oh! Doesn't this one also have a gun on it? Can we just spray cut?
Another one!
Instead of using the tools. Look who it is. This is Brett herself. I'm sorry, that was terrible. I apologize. I'm not sexist, I'm just funny. Sometimes. Oh, we kept her gun? Did she even have her gun on her when she was lying there? I think so, but well, I guess I brought one. So I guess we're using mine. But if anything... I can see the pixels on my barrel. Yeah, she headshotted the pilot. If she's capable of doing that, why did we even stand a chance against her? She would have killed us, like, instantly. Aw, Dee Dee's in the pilot chair. Why'd you unload it? Now I have to pick up all these bullets on the floor. Those bullets roll off into the ocean. I'm gonna be arming the fishes. I'm gonna be finning the fishes. For me.
No way she's setting foot on this base.
So we did have the option to kill her. If we killed her, then that would have been it. And there'd be no cutscene or nothing. And that jet, I guess, would have never showed up, because I don't think the jet does show up unless you specifically scare her, like, back there. The little, what do I call that? Mark? I don't want to call that a mark. It's not really a mark, but like the... When her eyes get like kind of dark like that.
Thermals!
It's in the shape of a butterfly.
Clear.
Is she humming here too?
Put her in the cell. Boss,
keep an eye on her.
Right. Take her away.
It's a good thing the boss is at the very top.
Move!
Because if he wasn't here, would he have actually shot her? Because Ocelot obviously wasn't going to be was saying, no, don't. And Miller's like, yeah. So who would you listen to at that point? Who has higher authority? I don't think either of them have authority over each other. I think they're like at equal standing points.
Boss, you are going to regret this. That woman...
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger.
Boss, about the sniper you extracted. Quiet. We set up a cell for her on the medical platform. The medical team is looking into her abilities. I'll let you know if they learn anything. And boss, leave Miller to me. If we manage to get some intel out of Quiet, that should satisfy him. In the meantime, get on the chopper. You need to head back to Afghanistan. Make contact with Emmerich.
Oh yeah, because I headshotted her as a last shot. For the moment.
Please select a mission.
Let's see, can we win this time? Find out in a little bit. Point E.
Boss, welcome back.
Which one should I do now? Okay.
Thank you, boss.
Actually, can't we go see her, like, now?
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Good dog.
Hey, the first time we actually pat him. Instead of, like, waving my hand at his tail. Or waving my hand, patting my hand in the air. Where is it, a platform? Very last one I looked at.
Heading for objectives!
I think, speaking, I could have drive one of the cars up there. Man, this is taking me off. Isn't he just gonna like wait there in a straight line? Are we going underneath the path? Oh no, we're not. Like, how much air traffic does Mother Base really have? And why are these platforms so damn far away from each other? We're gonna have to do a whole lot of the damn thing. There she is! The woman of the hour! Yeah, there she is. She just found her stuff here. Lays down. There's a shower head somewhere. That's about it. And so this is like an easy to get to. That's it. You don't really do anything else, right? I think that's a good piece of music. I forgot that was
my song.
You know what I'm here? Oh, there's something. There's something I need to do. I meant to read the text that was like for the signs that was around here, but I didn't. But we'll do that in like just a second. I need to come here. I agree, these are cute. Fine. Huh? No? I guess not yet. Okay. Well, there's a thing we can do there. Hopefully I don't get like copper effect or whatever because of this. I hear it is. Yeah, freak go to hell. What if they talk or die? And then just shows like a figurine plot. Figurine. Well, I don't know if I'm working on it. Traitor. Killer. Well, how can she be a traitor? If she was an enemy for... She would have to be loyal to us and then betray us in order to be a traitor. Talk or die, free. Yeah. Wait, huh? What's this? Die, go home, quiet. He's here. Yeah, she sure is. You're doing it, man. Yeah. And that's it.
Roger.
And that's good. Do anything?
Just do it.
Alright.
Like your horse, you can give commands to D-Dog as well.
He'll normally follow you around. You can also make him wait somewhere or lure an enemy by barking at him. Or you can sick him on the enemy to slow him down. Develop new gear just for him, and I'm sure he'll be capable of even more damage.
Commencing platform construction. I'm not sure what's going on here.
Commencing platform construction.
Got cassette tapes now, I forgot about that.
DD makes a pretty good partner, huh, boss? Too early to say. Yeah? Just seeing him come back makes me real proud.
What breed is he? He's not a husky.
You're right. Siberian husky is a cross between a Spitz-type dog and a wolf. I think DD might have some wolf blood in him, too. He isn't just smart. He's also shown remarkable judgment. If he doesn't do what you want him to, he's just doing what he thinks is right in the situation. And he's steady under fire. Remember, he's no lab dog. But learn his strengths, and you'll understand each other soon enough. You'll make one hell of a team.
Ocelot, why don't you take it upon yourself to train him?
Why?
Yeah. When's the last time you heard a wildcat raising a dog?
I have an eye for him. I know at first glance he'd make the right partner for you. And I figured it was about time he got out into the world.
So you passed him off on me.
There, you see? I knew you liked him.
I don't know about that yet. I still think he's trying to figure me out, too.
I'll spend some more time with him. You'll see how helpful he can be.
What about you?
I prefer to work alone.
Ocelots don't hunt in packs.
Yeah, something like that. Anyway, I'm glad you like him. Didi's really taken to you, too. And to going on your walks.
Didn't he say Ocelots are pack hunters or something?
Think about it.
Which I think isn't actually true, which is why now he's saying this. I forget.
A sniper known as Quiet is lurking in the Afghan wilderness. This Quiet has performed a string of hits on Soviet officers. The attacks always occur in the same area. But sweeps of the area turn up no traces whatsoever. They've even posted guards, but they never spot a thing. And then, before you know it, another body's lying on the ground. You ever heard of someone who operates like that? No matter how still and silent a person tries to be, they always create some kind of ripple. Be it breathing, a heartbeat, eating, excreting, body temperature, sweat. If this sniper can really vanish completely, that's just not human. I guess Quiet is the right name. But what is Quiet's objective? The local guerrillas wouldn't use this kind of tactic. I just can't see them hiring some superhuman mercenary. And the Soviet officers who've been killed, well, they were all opposed to or skeptical of the secret weapons development being conducted in the area. Sure, they were a problem for those supporting it, but the Soviets have nothing to gain by killing them. So we have an assassin with superhuman combat skills who isn't working for the guerrillas or the Soviets. Miller has a theory that this sniper is a hitman for Cypher. He thinks it's time we silence Quiet for good. But I'm against the lethal treatment. I say we bring the sniper back alive and break that silence. Because even if this Quiet doesn't say a word, there's still plenty we can learn. Just remember this, boss. If our hunch is right, you'll be on this sniper's hit list, too. If things seem a little too quiet when you're in the field, watch out.
Boo.
Quiet's out there somewhere. And if possible, this is one sniper I want back here breathing.
Yes, this is something we were supposed to listen to before doing that whole thing. Let's see here real quick.
Plant expansion
complete. Oh, there you go. Now it went through. So we still have that important side mission to contact Emmerich. And we have this mission here, because limiting Swiat. So if we get a crank sniper, that would have been instructor number 3. And if we just ordered supplies on top of her, the box would hit her, and that would technically damage her. So you can do all these pretty easily. The last one was just pretty expensive. And the third one, well, you have to develop a non-lethal sniper. So that one's technically very expensive as well. This one, let's see, how much time I got in here? 2 hours? Alright, you know what? This is going to be a little mean. I know what I said, but we did more. We're going to save Emmerich and the other mission for next time. And I'm going to go do something else. So I hope you guys all enjoyed watching. We'll do more. I'll see what's next.